Wow. Wow. That's an insane team. He's got 99 Messi in his red pick as well. Jovinko. That Ramos, I'm pretty scared of him actually, too. Alright.
Well, this is the setting for our featured match today. Welcome to you. Alan Smith alongside me, Martin Tyler. Our action is from the FUT Weekend League coming right up. Absolutely looking forward to this one.
The manager of the home team can feel quietly satisfied with how his team have gone about the work over the course of this weekend. There's a chance for them here, a good chance to move up the world rankings.
Now we can check on the lineup. In goal is Alisson. Axel Witsel starts with Marco Verratti in the middle, and the attackers, Marcus Rashford.
All right, so he switches nice. So team press is not a a viable option.
Good idea. Well picked off by the opponent.
Oh, that's a poor pass.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now.
Well cut out, Witsel.
By anticipating the pass.
Let's nope.
It's with De Jong. Eusebio.
Just get in here. He's a strong lad, Witsel. I'll tell you that. No issues with his physicality. Oh, that first time ball from Verratti, man. Really need his team of the season to come out. When's League One team of the season chat?
Axel Witsel.
Next week? What a ball. Killer ball. Let's go. One more pass. That was meant to go to Rashford, but okay. Ah! It's a foul. Free kick. Alright, I'll take it. Neymar.
All he fancies this. He's a single-minded lad. He's going to go for goal.
He's not got the tallest player in the world. Let's hit that. Time it. Ooh, I reckon Green that would have gone in. Green time that would have gone in. Okay, he's playing it out. Wow. You cheeky bastard. This guy's got nice build up. Just want to cut off that centre pass into Eusebio. Hakimi, well in there from Hakimi. Let's get the ball out here. It's all nice. All right, let's see if we get a counter. Nah. Let's try and hang on to it a little bit more here. Oh, I forgot I've got Verratti in the midfield.
And now it's Essien. He could take them on here.
Well, Witsel just waiting for him to.
Jovinko.
Wow.
Don't mind his ambition, but the execution.
This guy's really good, man.
I think from that distance you've got to try.
This guy's really good. See how Witsel does in the air. Yep, can't complain.
Axel Witsel.
Get it across.
Sancho. Neymar. Trying the possession game unsuccessfully at the moment. Still got the ball. Still progressing.
This guy's very patient with his build up. I want to see what his pass accuracy is after.
Challenge. Messi.
It's nice. Okay, here we go.
Neymar.
Too
now
much
Marcus
there.
Jadon Sancho.
Let's restart.
Axel Witsel. Verratti.
Oh, Verratti. That's a foul. That's okay.
Now it's a free kick that the referee has decided to award. Rashford.
Oh, the tracking back was nice there. Cut off the middle pass. Now we step in. Oh! Should have won it there. Hakimi should be able to get this. Yep, easy. That was a silly pass. Should have shielded, waited for it. I'm going to try and get Sancho on the ball a little bit more now. Didn't really get an opportunity in the first... That's my cutout in the first game. Step up here.
He's got the ball there in the defensive zone by reading the play very well.
Witzel.
Out by Messi. Jovinko! They blocked it then. And that's gone out for a corner. Clear cut. And an opportunity now, maybe.
Okay, watch the edge of box.
Now Carlos Alberto.
And he's that's flagged offside anyways. That's cool. Alright, let's hang on to the ball a little bit better here. Pretty poor switch from Witzel there.
Come into this area. They'll want him further up front though as the game develops, I'm sure. And now it's Essien. Keeping the ball is one thing.
Cut off the centre pass. Oh, Neymar, man.
Now, can he take them on?
Alright, here we go. Oh, good save. It's a good save, Alisson.
Gone short here.
Gonna go overload ball side just for the corner. Unless he works the wings. That's nice by Neymar. See Neymar? Oh, who's that? Turn this overload ball side off. Track the runner. He slipped me there. Keeper's out. Nice.
Still danger here. After this half clearance.
Let's try and get a counter attack going here. Nah, it's not on. Just restart.
Verratti.
Played across the park.
Axel Witzel.
Alright, here we go. Now we're in a good position. Nope.
None of us could see from where we're commentating from. Marcos Alonso.
Guardian. That's offside.
Trying to run off
that
the
was nice. Hakimi, Hakimi with the Sentinel. Oh no.
Well, only 2 more minutes to be added on by the referee now. Promising forward play.
See how Hakimi's tracking's not that bad.
That's well timed.
Like, for low defensive work rates.
Here's Eusebio.
Alright, that's half time.
Remember, it's the Champions Weekend League, and we're off and running in the second half here. Superb shimmy then.
Well, when you want a player to beat a defender in a one-on-one, he is.
This guy's doing a lot of skills. Unnecessary. Witzel cuts it out. Nice. Oh, Witzel could have got there. That's a very poor shot by him.
And
Rashi. Alright, now we got a counter attack with Sancho. There's no one forward. Just play it back. Yeah, let's restart. To Hakimi. Alright, here we are. Frankie's a god, man. Truly is Frankie. Oh, he's done me there. Cut off this centre pass. Step in. Nah. It's alright, he's gonna pass back.
And now it's Essien.
It was nicely blocked. It's well in there. Let's go Witzel, a little dink. Nice, weak foot. He's not that bad. Can take that. You might have opportunity here. Oh, fuck. If I didn't scoop, I would have been able to play that through ball. We still got chance here. Get Witzel. One more. Nah, too much. Too much on it. We've won it back nice and early here. Let's use width here. Nah. Oh. Well, we're 2/3 of the way through the 90 minutes. Half track an hour the to go. Inside. Oh, come on, Militao, bro. Alright. Well, nice Neymar. We go Sancho. Pass back inside. Verratti. Neymar. Impressive in possession. Rashford. Good, possibly dangerous. Finds Neymar. Here we are. Goal. Let's go. Oh, finally. Took 63 minutes, boys, to get the goal, but that was nice. What was I doing, man? Oh. Like, I knew he was going to play the through ball. I don't know why offside trapped so late. Oh, without question. That reaction really has made a game of this now. It is, all that work towards that goal just lost now. It's a nice pass by Hakimi. Oh, there we go, through ball. Trying to work it in. Nah. Too late to it. There's no one there. And 20 minutes to go. It's a good switch by him. Room in which to attack. Cut off the middle ball. It's with De Jong, trying to slip it through. Yeah. Already know he's going to go back on his left foot. Way too predictable.
Well, they're having to defend, aren't they? So he's come deep and he's got hold of the ball and they can build
step
off
up
him.
Here. Yep. Off the pass there. Here we go. Here we go, Sancho. From post. If I took the shot a little bit. I could have maybe drilled it far post that Sancho shot. Frustrating for them, really. That was the opportunity to play on the break. It's a killer ball, but out by Essie. Step up here, pinch the middle. Oh, just missed the tackle. Front post, fuck. That's a good save. Save Alisson. Watch the short. Now Diego Carlos. He's moving it nicely. Cut off the middle. He's working the wing. Nah. This guy likes to come back inside, like he doesn't like using the wing, so I don't mind. Oh, that interception there. I don't mind it. We got switch. That's okay. Find Mbappe. Oh, I could have probably worked it back in there. Fuck, this guy's got good pressure. He's got a few guys up top. I don't know if he did. Has he changed the 4-4-2? Might have changed the 4-4-2. There we go. Hakimi, nope. Let's go. Frankie's god tier, man. Got one more ball. Oh, Neymar. I should have. Oh, if he played that ball, would have been in trouble there. Hakimi's a tank, man. You know, I haven't noticed his low defensive work rates yet. So, and I do have him on stay back while attacking, so. Is that onside? It's onside. Oh, here we are. Front post. No! Why did he take an extra touch? That would win the game. Let's go 1-2 here. Got extra time. Let's bring on Aguero. Aguero super sub. Yeah, it's good for now. He subbed on Ryan Kent. Alright, turn off team press. That's something for him to chase. Oh, well in, Hakimi. What a tackle that was. Get a 1-2. Nah. That's alright. Trigger the run from Sancho. Sancho's through here. See his pace. He's got good strength. Let's bring it back inside. Rashi. Oh, he read it. You read the pass. It's too obvious.
Marcus Alonso.
Well cut out. Hakimi's been a beast. That one I could have waited a little bit more for that pass, but he's been a beast in the defense, Hakimi. I'm not gonna lie. Aguero. Oh, he's just a tank, man. He's got that strength, Aguero. Oh, the lag. A little bit of lag. Nah. Shouldn't have forced it. Let's get 1-2. Oh, see, he's got good strength, but he's not got 90 strength to hold off Diego Carlos, you know what I'm saying? Diego Carlos is a beast. It's going to take some work to get past him. I'm not going to get another attack, so I just got to sit here, make sure he doesn't get a shot off. Oh no. I did cut off the It's nice.
It's Messi's corner. Really commanding.
Alright, cool.
And that's easy for a player of his ability to catch the corner. 15 minutes of extra time left. Scores are level, it will be a penalty shootout.
We'll sub on Richarlison and put him on the wing. Put Aguero through the middle.
It is extra time now, and the second period of.
Alright, see how this goes. Oh, well in there, Witzel. Back to Sancho.
Sancho.
Nothing really on there.
Sergio Aguero.
Witzel, I've been here we go.
Certainly playing well enough to get their
But Aguero just didn't really make the run quick enough, man. Witsel has not disappointed me. Before I was using Pogba, so it's quite some big shoes to fill in, but
taking on a couple of opponents now. Here's De Jong. Mbappe.
And he doesn't feel stiff at all. Witsel, he really doesn't. It's nice there.
Rafael Varane. Axel Witsel. Well, he's got away from him. Lovely ball. Superb work to reach that. Great technique and great belief to
Alright.
Stop the goal.
Let's get a 1-2 here. See Hakimi. Back to Sancho. Yeah, here we go. Oh! See, he's passing. He's got 90s passing, but I reckon that should have been a through ball. Hey, chat, is a through ball, like a 10-yard through ball, like a triangle pass, is that long passing or short passing? Because I think Sancho's only got like 70s for long passing. Here we go. Cut it back inside. Rashford. What? That's not offside? What? One more attack. Oh. I swear that wasn't offside. That Rashford wasn't offside. Okay, we got pens. Didi. My first pen I always aim to the right, so he sees it and then just stay middle. No!
So next up to take the penalty.
Just gonna stay middle.
Beat the goalkeeper well in this penalty shootout.
Gonna go far right. Oh no!
It's a fine penalty from him in these circumstances. Here's the next penalty.
He's gonna go left again. Yes, good save. Gonna go left this time.
Put the penalty away. Nice. Very confident he was.
He's gonna go left again. Yes!
It's going. His turn now from the spot.
I'm gonna go left again.
Excellent penalty.
Oh.
Not worrying at all about the pressure.
Pens give me anxiety, man. He's gonna go right. Let's go! Let's go!
Good save. Well, he's one of them. Now, can he take them on? That's a good save.